Hi there, in this video we are going to show you how to backup Gmail using email plugin. We will connect to Gmail directly and we will also demonstrate what to do if your Gmail is secured with two-step verification. Before creating a backup task, open a web browser and find your Gmail settings. Click the paragraph forwarding and pub/IMAP. Make sure the IMAP access status is enabled. Then go to Google account settings. Find security and the paragraph less secure app access. Choose turn on access and then allow less secure apps, so that handy backup can access Gmail. Before creating a backup task, open a web browser and find your Gmail settings. Click the paragraph forwarding and pub/IMAP. Make sure the IMAP access status is enabled. Then go to Google account settings. Find security and the paragraph app passwords. Enter your Google account password, choose other and write down the name of the app. Create a new key for handy backup. Copy it. We need the key to connect handy backup to Gmail. Open handy backup. Create a new task and select backup as a type. In this example, we will show you how to create a task in simple mode. If you need all settings, mark advanced mode. In the second step, select email and click on the email plugin. A new window appears, so we can create a new connection. Write down the name for our connection, for example Gmail connection. Enter imap.gmail.com near server and then enter your Google account login. Write down your password. If your account is protected by two-step verification, enter the key you have made previously. Now you can test the connection and get a success message. Click OK. So, we have the connection. Expand the list and you can see the content of your Gmail. Select the data to backup and click OK. The third step, choose a storage for the backups. It can be the computer, USB devices, different types of servers, or cloud storages. In this example, we will show you how to save backups on a computer. Select computer plugin and a place for data. For instance, a desktop folder. Click Next. The next step is to compress backup data or encrypt it, but this is optional and can be skipped. The fifth step is to set up an automatic backup schedule. Mark Enable Scheduler and select the time to run the backup task, for example every Monday at 6 p.m. Name your task in the last step. Check all the settings you have made and correct them if necessary. Click Finish and the task will run. After completed, you will see a success status. Open the storage folder. There is backup.hbi here. This is our Gmail backup that we need in the second step of the restoring task. This folder also contains backup files with emails in EML format. You can copy, modify or delete email without restoring. Email plugin is available in all versions of Handy Backup. Hope this video was useful for you. Bye!